put your right hand. All right. You are you for all
that. I didn't get it. Sir, you just inhale, sir.
Oh, I go do it like that? I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
No.
Y'all don't do it like that?
No.
How do I do it?
You ain't gonna make it nowhere.
Okay.
You ain't gonna make it nowhere.
Get the horn? I thought I had to hold it in. Get the contact. I could get the contact.
It's not that. You play all day.
Okay, very good. See how quick Kate got that together? Now, we've done this a couple times. Yeah, you slammed that.
Okay.
You slammed that.
Okay.
That was like under 30 seconds. That was a good job. But that's what you got to do. You see how I was getting all anxious and I was starting to struggle? That's why you can't play around. You got to know this. Right? Okay, now if I got too weak and I'm sitting on the chair and I just can't hold it, I don't have enough energy to hold it, and I'm like this and I'm down, Kent, what you going to do?
I'm not going to put this on your
face. Right. So you're going to go with the mask.
Yeah.
Right.
You just do everything he just did.
He's
just going to go with the mask. Okay, now where did this mask come from?
The non-rebreathing.
The non-rebreathing, yeah. Now they actually do have a mask for the NEB kit. If you don't have that, then you go ahead and make one. Right? Okay, great. All right, non-rebreathing. What's this for? Conscious patient, unconscious.
Conscious.
Can they be unconscious? Can a person have a heartbeat?
Yeah, they can be unconscious.
And they're breathing, but they're just unconscious. So this is for a conscious and an unconscious patient.